right, now we go to game three of this first match of day two of Bayview Classic. And we are even 1-1 between SVVC and 12-1 Wolverines. This has been a very good experience for these girls. They're learning how to play a new defense, and they're learning to play a little bit more aggressive here. So let's see if they can hold up on the third set here. Point goes to Wolverines, 1-0. Sophia serving. Target. Sasha scores kill 3-0. Sky scores with a great block dink there, 4-0. Brittany Call scores a kill, 5-0. Timeout call by SVVC. Recover from that hit from Brittany. That was close, close. Oh yeah. Baby. Yes! 7-0. Brittany scores another kill. Over. Oh. Here we go. Change sides, 8-0.
Wow. Is this for real? Oh my goodness.
Zero, there you go. And timeout call by SVVC. Timeouts taken by SVVC, 9-0, Sophia serving. Wow, what happened there? 10-0, what happened?
Come on, baby.
Yes!
Oh, that got touched. 11-0. Oh, that was a kill by Brittany, scored by a tip. 12-0. Oh my goodness. Come on, Britt. No small ball. 1-12 SVVC serving. Brittany didn't get the right balance on that. I think she got overstepped.
Come on, Britt.
Yes! Brittany scores kill. 13-2. Brittany gets a break. Vanessa steps in. Carly comes in for Debbie. Vanessa's going to serve. Point, 14-2. Vanessa serving. And Sky finishes off. Wolverines take the first match of the day two against SVVC. Oh, man.